Hi, this is Patrick from BIMobject. What I would like to show you in this video is the ASSA ABLOY Entrance Systems range of sliding door products. These are available at the BIMobject.com portal, the ASSA ABLOY Entrance Systems private cloud, or via the apps for Revit and ArchiCAD. So there's three different types of sliding doors, the frame, the slim, and the blast protection sliding door. What I'm looking at here is the sliding ADS frame one panel wall mounted. And as you can see here in my Revit project file, I've already pre-placed a few doors. And I will start by showing you a one panel frame version of the sliding doors here. And as you can see, I already have quite a few doors loaded in here from the beginning. But I will not show you all of the doors, but I will show you the base functionality of all the doors. So let's start with this wall-mounted frame version of the one panel sliding door. So if I select the door here, you can see we have a variety of options here, but mainly we have the different dimensions for width and height, which I can of course change within the constrictions which is stated by the manufacturer. So you can see I can change the width here to 1100 millimeters. We also have options for the different operators and as well as pocket doors. So we have three versions of pocket doors here. So I choose one here and then activate it. And you can see that it actually adds a hinged pocket door to this installation here. And as other interactivity here, we can actually open the sliding door to see that it doesn't interfere with anything. So I click the checkbox here, door open, and the sliding door opens up all the way. This option, or we also have an option for interactivity with the pocket door here. As you can see, I can enter 45 degrees here to actually rotate the hinged pocket door to see that that one doesn't interfere anywhere, and that we can actually clean between the windows and so on. So if we move on here to the two panel wall mounted sliding door, also a frame version, basically the same options for this one. As you can see, we can open these doors as well to see that they're not interfering with anything when sliding to the sides. And as you can see, we also have other variations of these doors, such as the one panel sliding open with side screen here, as well as the four panel bipart opening, all with the same functionality and options as the previous shown doors. So if we move on to the slim sliding doors instead. So the difference between the frame and the slim is the actual frame profile. So these look a bit more sleek, but they have again the same options as the previous doors, a few scheduling options for deep tight rail and so on. Of course, also with the pocket doors and the ability to add those, and also with the same interactivity with when it comes to opening the door and rotating up the hinged pocket door and so on. And even if the doors looks pretty simple, you can see that if you zoom in, they are actually pretty detailed when it comes to the framing and the profiling. And then let's have a look at the last set of doors in this demo, which is the sliding blast protection doors. I preloaded two different variations of those in here. This is the ADS-BP one panel. And as you can see, it has all the informational parameters just as the other doors. And if I, for example, click at the technical description here, I'm taking to the ASSA ABLOY webpage for the technical specifications and so on, and I can find more information about it there. And here we have the two panel version as well. Since these are blast protection doors, there are not as many configurability options in these sliding doors as the previous ones shown. Due to their needs to actually be just blast protection, we cannot alter them too much. There's also other ways to obtain information about these doors by using the BIMobject app, for example. So, as I show you here, we have the BSM ADS Slim two-panel version wall-mounted, with all these parameters. But if I, for example, change this one into a four panel wall mounted instead, and then use the app to locate the info button here and click it, you can see that we're taking to the product page of the actual product on the beamobject.com portal, where you can find all the information you need. So if you want to dig deeper into these objects, you can download them at the beamobject.com portal or the SLBoy Entrance private cloud. Thank you for watching.